I want to pause for a moment to reflect on the huge collective effort which we have seen here in Wales in 2020. Families and neighbours have supported each other. A small army of volunteers has shopped, run errands, and picked up medicines for people who were shielding and vulnerable. And frontline workers, from shop workers to our NHS and carers, have rightly made us proud of their commitment to keep everyone as safe as possible. Now, as we look ahead, the new year brings with it the promise of a different approach to this virus. In a bleak year, there were bright moments of hope, and none brighter than the arrival of the vaccine in the last weeks of the year. Now more clinics will open as the second vaccine has been approved, speeding up the rollout of protection. There will be more challenges in 2021, and the virus will have more surprises for us all. But the Welsh Government will be with you every step of the way. And together, we will keep each other and keep Wales safe. Diolch o galon I chi gyd.